Cute. Welcome back to Shake the Box, Please, Ukulele. We're going to jump right into Glitter Glaze Glacier and see what we can find. See how this level is. I'm excited. This is going to be the classical ice level of the game. World 2, I imagine. World 4 is the golf course. If capital B is truthful in his indication that he wants to golf. All right. Well, already, I wish I could get up there, and I can't. So probably maybe we'll get lucky and we'll get like a better jump on this level somewhere. Maybe so. Oh no, we can climb the ice. I was gonna say some way of climbing the ice, but we can just jump up here immediately, which is nice. There is something up there, some character I just saw. No, get up on the ice. There's something. Why does Yuka's feet squeak? You're not wearing slippers of any sort. Your feet should not be squeaking. Alright. Ice? Is it gonna hurt or is it just something else? I don't know. But we've gotta actually figure out a way to climb over this, which is it's where the glide comes in. This is why Trouser Snake gave us that ability. You take 2 hits. Are you gonna give me another tonic, or do I have to unlock it still? I bet you'll have all my tonics unlocked in no time. I have one! Super Slam! Stun 30 enemies. Okay, so you can stun probably just by doing this. Excellent. Good to know. Aw, he looks so sad. Oh, hello. Oh, look, I can't get to you. You're behind this wall. Maybe I can, this looks like a secret wall. Yeah, look at it. It's like, change the camera perspective and everything. Okay, we're gonna get in there at some point. Don't you worry, buddy. Okay, where's the eyeball? We're gonna stun him. Nope. Just gonna kill the eyeballs instead. I hate those eyeballs. Yeah, jump. Kick, it's all in the mind. Excuse me? What's with this magical floating pot? What? That's trippy. Alright, let's get these quillsies, whatever they're called. Keep stunning enemies and eventually unlock another tonic. And keep murdering everything that we come across because we are just a symphony of destruction. I wanna go that way. Okay, we're gonna have to get like a ice breath or something. How is this cold? Brr, it's cold in here. I think we need to warm up. By, like, lighting ourselves on fire? Like, what do you mean warm up? I can light myself on fire. That doesn't help, though. I'll probably still take damage. Alright. What are we missing? We're gonna have to get some sort of an ability. Like from this guy. Welcome, lovely to see you. How do you rate the new office? I think you have the air conditioner up a little bit too much. Poor, you don't even have a roof over your head. Yes, Trouser Co. apologizes for any inconvenience while we refurbish our premises. Before I showcase our latest stunning maneuvers, can I offer you a cup of tea, coffee, pirate movie disc? Arrgh, no thanks, Trouser. We're only interested in the moves today. Hold up, Yuka. What movies does he have? Alright, Sonar Shot, we've already gotten. Slurp State. Absorb the powers of gobbled items. Lizard Leap. You'll need this to contest my high jump records. I can get both. Top choice. Are you sure this is the move you're after? Pretty sure. This next move is banned in 3 different modern game genres. Is it the quality assurance move? Of course not. Anyway, I've noticed my green friend's tongue isn't quite as spectacular as it should be. With this upgrade, your slurp will be seriously improved with the ability to absorb the properties of your food. That sounds cool, Trouser. What kind of properties can I absorb? Fire, sticky honey, other bits. Have a look on the internet. There's probably a list on there. Alright, so it's going to warm us up by absorbing fire. Gotcha. Alright, lizard leap. I'm going to guess ZA. This next move is crucial if you're ever to beat Trouser's impressive athletics records. I don't think that would be much trouble. The lizard leap will allow you to perform an impressive high jump. Just hold left trigger and press A to jump. That sounds useful, thanks Trouser. No sweat, now I must dash. They're naming a street after me in honor of my service. They sure are. Alright. Come back soon. Alright, so now we can actually find an enemy on fire and then suck him up? Or do we just suck up fire? Like, do I just go up to that? Hold on. Yeah, okay, so I can just suck up fire now. I can just go, yomp, 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 fire. Yep, fire is good. And it's gonna heat us up. So we can cross through this area, at least temporarily. It's all slippery and slidey. Get the quill, you dingo! I see. We need to light this up. Light it up! Light it up! Oh, I stood in the fire. Alright, there we go. Look, I had to learn the mechanic. So you stand in it, to light it on fire, but don't stand in it for too long, or else you'll burn. Gotcha. Okay, so we light it up. Then we... Oh, we wait. Get out of here. Alright. Jump on the thing. Let's go. I don't got all day. No! Oh, he's chasing after me. Good. Yo, come here, buddy. I want him to come over here so I don't have to worry about... No! Alright, we're gonna have to go get him. I wanted him to come over to me so I didn't have to worry about... sucking up these embers to keep myself warm. We'll just see if there's another ember up here that we can light to make this trip a little bit easier. There is. Another torch. I hope the roof doesn't melt down. Yo, give me a second, game! Alright. We gotta do this quickly, man. I don't have all day. Go! Before I freeze to death. You made it. Now at this point, I actually kind of want some more HP. Where can we get some HP? From these guys? I think occasionally they drop a butterfly. Maybe this guy does because he's the officer on duty. Nope. Why did you get a pot? Get out of here. No! I ran into the butterfly instead of eating it. Let's go this way. At this point, I just want to find more butterflies so I don't die. Is a button? Oh, let's do button, man. You know what? No. Let's go through the obvious passage of doom here first. Then we'll get the page man. Crystalline cave. Yeah. You missed. Do a better job next time, Laylee. Come on. Come on. Whoops. Butterflies? Butterflies? Butterfly in the sky. Was that important? I don't know if that was important. Oh, I know what it is already. Ding, 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 ding. Middle, front, back. Left, right, left, right. So middle. Middle. Middle, front, back, left, right, left, right. That was a very weird puzzle. I don't know why these magical, mystical crystals, when I sonar stun them, make a Pagey appear. But sure, whatever. Alright, let's get firepower and then run as fast as we can! In case we can use it somewhere. Well, now we're Iceman. We're Fireman. Oh, you are not a bad guy. I'm sorry for toasting you. Oh my god, oh. Wait, 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 I can fix it, I can fix it. Are you frozen again? You solid? Away it seems to have fled, the hat that was on my head. Oh, all right, get you your freaking hat back. Health! I need you. Alright, let's not leave the cavern quite yet. Let's keep looking around. This looks suspicious. This looks suspicious. What the hell are you? Just a beehive. Can I light you on fire? How can I pick up items? Because I keep finding these things that are obviously able to be picked up, but I can't do it. Alright, we're gonna need another move, I think, to get in there. Trouser Snake, I need you! I can't climb it? Alright, we'll come back later. We'll leave Crystalline Caverns. We'll suck up a power first. Suck up a power first. We'll see what's in the light. Are you cold, Yuka? No, I'm alright. Really? You're made of ice right now. I hate that power sometimes. I don't see anything off the edge. You're a skull? That's rude. Gotcha! Gotta stun 30 enemies to unlock another tonic. I don't know what it does. I didn't pay that much attention to it. But I want it! I want it now! Nothing here. Molecule, what you got for me? Or not Molecule, Dr. Puzz. Alright, fish head, still in the science business? Oh, very much. In fact, I've just made the final collaborations to the DNA ray, and it's ready for transformationing. With this latest modification, we'll really be able to teach that creep Dr. Quack and his new boss a lesson. Just make sure you press the correct button. The last transformation wouldn't last long in this weather. For this next transformation, I'll need you to bring me this world's molecule. Yeah, I know. I gotta look for it. Hopefully it's something that lets me walk up sheer surfaces, because that's seeming to be a little bit important. There's a couple of areas that I can't access in this world and Capital B's lair. Which makes me, first of all, question if I can take the transformations out. Oh, you know, it's probably related to the bees! That explains the beehives. I think it's gonna be bee-related. I don't know why having bees in a crystalline cove, glitter glaze glacier makes any sense. It really doesn't. But video game logic. Suck it up. Suck it up. No, I can't do it with the torch. I actually have to do it with a burning ember. What? Yo, stop bouncing around the rock, you jerk! You dingo! I can't kill this thing! Oh my god, run. It's gonna kill me. Oh, you know what? I probably just gotta stun him. Do something like that. Yeah, there you go. Yes! Alright, I figured it out. You gotta stun him first. Do I even want to try to go down there? I don't think so. I'll probably just die. It's so cold. No! Press that button! Gotcha! Oh, the explosion every time. every time. Okay. Okay, so you can also just wait at homes. So you can also just wait for them to shoot and then hit him in the face. Good to know. Let's do that next time. Let's save that there. Okay. So here is Ember City. Oh, it's Skeleton Man. They cooked Skeleton Man. Or Skeleton Lady. Skeleton Lady. Skeleton Lady! Oh, she's gone. She's been turned into soup. Alright, can we open these doors? Knock, knock! Nope. Anything here? Yo! I wanna talk! You're just bones! They can't actually cook you! Oh, wait a minute. You're free! Oh, thank goodness, help has arrived! The nearby tribe of monsters is holding a rather valuable artifact hostage. Is it a molecule? You mean that smelly old pot? That's about as valuable as Yuka's old socks! That pot is antique, I'll have you know. Oi! What'd you call me? Please help, the tribes are preparing for dinner inside their homes. You'll need to pound their roofs in if we have any chance of escape. Alright, Dr. Bones, we'll help. Unlike you, we've got the stomach for this adventure game. And also, apparently, the stomach for murder. That's rude. Watch out for the explosion. I tried to stun him, it didn't work. Gotta learn how to actually kill these guys a little bit more reliably. Jeez! You do not give up. There's gotta be a way to like dodge that attack that they do. I don't think stunning them was working. Okay. Run. That's how I dodge these attacks. Just run. Run away. Yo, I still got one to kill. Dr. Bones. Wow, you really smashed those houses. The tribe will never recover from this. I feel bad about it. I suppose they could igloo them back together. Yuka? No. Don't do it, Yuka. Rude! 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 I guess just don't even try to knock them out. Just hit them. Hit them as hard as you can. Don't try to stun them. Whoa! You found a stack load of us Pidgeys. Capital B will be furious. Don't forget, many of my friends are hiding in areas you can only find by expanding the Grand Tomes.
Oh.
Gosh, they never let me in that bridge club without my missing hat. Am I gonna get transformed into a hat? I can picture it now. I have to climb on all of these snowmen's heads. Look at that! Yo, I didn't even notice. It's like a school for young snow wizards in there or something. Well, I definitely gotta go down this way. It's gonna hurt. There's nowhere to climb down. Is that an indication that maybe I shouldn't do this? Probably. Oh, it's just water. And it's not super cold, which is weird because I get cold from just being slightly cold. What is that sound? Jellyfish monsters? Probably jellyfish monsters. Yeah, more jellyfish monsters. Alright, we'll jump from ice platform to ice platform. Ghost! No! Don't go up, go down! I see you. I see you! Annoying ghost. You actually swim pretty quick, Yuka. I'm impressed. You're a good swimmer, Yuka. Okay, we were just this way. So let's go this way. And see what's at the end of this, because there's definitely a chest. I see a pagey in it. I see a bit of a climbing puzzle. Oh, you can totally do the roll and then the glides. Jump, jump, roll, glide. Awesome. I missed with like all my shots. Okay, knock out his super shot. We're just gaining ability. Oh no, we killed both of them. Nice. Oh no, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do the minecart thing again, but we're gonna. Howdy, folks. How's the adventure? We could have done with your help to navigate around that dodgy quiz earlier. Aw, shucks. How about we go for a ride instead? Find some of them purdy gyms. Alright. Go on then. It looks warmer in there anyways. Great. Jump in the back and let's go. If it's the pagey you're after, y'all gonna need to find 100 gyms before you finish the finish line. Reach the finish line. You need to know the controls. Oh no, I already know the controls. Alright. So when we get hit, we lose. I know what I'm doing. Ish. I should have shot him! And we can slow down. So. Go faster, go faster, go faster! Woo! Alright. Should have just shot that one. I tried jumping, it wouldn't let me. We gotta start at the beginning. Oh no! What the dickens was that, fellas? We didn't even make it to the end. Yep, go away, there we go. Computer alt tab. What say we try again? Yeah, sure. These controls are a little bit awkward. You also can't see that far ahead, so I am finding it a little bit difficult. Okay, so fall jump. I tried shooting him, it didn't work. So you can jump on their heads. Good to know, I guess. Slow down! Okay, now go faster. That was not the best. I don't know what I hit. I don't think I hit anything. Okay, you can destroy them. You just gotta get a little bit lucky on your shot. Bullshit. Oh, I'm sorry. Don't murder me. We got exactly 100. Yeehaw! Nice one, partners. That was close. I didn't want to have to do that one again. Hooey, what a ride. Of course, riding the tracks was even more exciting back in the good old days when we didn't have OSHA safety. But I'll take what I can get. Y'all don't know how lucky you is with these checkpoints and speed bursts. You see, in my day... yeah, very interesting, Kartos. But we better run. Lots of stuff to do and things to collect and evil villains to slay. Thank goodness that's over. I was about to die of boredom. And we got another collectible. Excellent. Everything respawned, which is not so excellent. The real question is, are these going to be timed? I would not put it past the game to have little timed things here. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. They have little timed buttons that you got to press or something. Gotta remember, got that ability now to jump, to super jump. Duck. Jump. Float. I thought my shadow was a ghost trying to kill me. That would have been ridiculous. Gotcha. Oh no! I got pushed off during the animation. How terrible. We're gonna make it. All right, we made it. You just let me look. Ah, fine. I'll go this way. And we'll fall down. And we'll fall down again. All right, where are we going? I don't think there's anything really for us to do in the water except get eaten by jellyfish monsters. I kind of feel like not going to fight the jellyfish monsters. Yeah, they're definitely on my tail. And I don't see anything in the water, so we'll skip it. It is probably faster just to glide from platform to platform instead of trying to do the rolled dodge. Although it does work sometimes. Yuka's a pretty fast swimmer, faster than I was expecting, that's for dang sure. Okay, there's gonna be... There's gonna be another little chest over here that we missed out last time. This one right there. Let's go take a look. Oh no. No! The platform was raised! So we're going to ignore that puzzle for now and just go into this hole in the ground. What is over here? No, go in it. Go into the super secret underwater passage. Oh. We're not underwater anymore. Gloomy Gem Grotto. Am I gonna suck up this power? Probably. I gotta say, I'm loving radioactive Yuka here. That looks amazing. Ooh. Hey. I can't shoot anything. Like, I don't have little radioactive bursts or whatever, but still. Loving the way Yuka looks here. That's awesome. Come on, might as well collect them all while we're here. There we go. Anything down in the hole? Probably not. Let's not try to jump down there. Oh no. What? Let's take 2 seconds. Let's backtrack ever so slightly. Get another one of these and then go as fast as you can. Oh my god. There we go. Go around. Whoa! Hole! Okay, so you gotta hold down the roll button. That was a little bit unexpected, game. That's okay. Let's try it again. Get down here. Wait for my energy meter to refill. I know which way to go now, and I've collected a lot of these quills. So we're gonna make a hard turn somewhere. I just wanna get to the next, like, little safe zone here. Because then I can recharge my light, recharge my energy. That's my phone. Get the last quills. Oh my god, don't fall. Doing a lot of hopping. That's expected. It's fine. Ever. So slowly, don't fall off. Okay. Woof. Okay. Let's collect another one of these balls. I want to finish this cave. Oh. Quill. A jump. Game's trying to be a little tricky. Nice. You unlocked a new tonic. Thanks. You could have just given it to me before. I had to do this little song and dance in order to get another little ability. You're the best. And by best, I mean worst. Go. Oh god. Just go. Faster. Okay. I don't think I missed anything over there. Bees really wants to get me. Okay, go. I think I see where we have to go. That way and then jump around. But we've got to be rolling to do it. Because of these slidey platforms. Aha! Success. Oh, you are a big boy. You are one heck of a big boy. You're not a hard boy. You're just a big boy. We got the big boy. Why can I not stop you? When you're in that stupid animation. Is this a... Oh, it's something that the eyeballs could possess. Oh, right. One at a time. Don't zoom in. Oh, I hear it. You don't go up or down. You're just kind of here. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's where we just came from. Ooh, okay, I see. We gotta time the fall here. Then we can just float down. Or try to climb the rocks. Nope, can't climb the rocks. At least there's a lot of these butterflies that are making my life a little bit easier. Come on, just pick that up! I wanna pick them up as I go! There we go. Nice one, Yuka. We did it! We did it! The gloomy gem glitter cove has been completed. Nice. And now when we come out of here, we should be underwater, back in Glitter Stack Cove, whatever it was called. Anyways, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. We'll be back with more ukulele and continue to explore the rest of this area and then expand it and see if we can't get the snowmen their hats and go see that wonderful wizard's tower in the middle of this snowy mountain. Seems cool. Suck it up. Yum, yum, yum. Man, I just love how Yuka looks. It's all bright and doesn't have bright eyes. Oh, you can see the eyes in the head, I think, a little bit. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.